It seems your documentary has killed two birds with one stone. Not only did you win an award, but your ice rink business was also very successful. People notice your hard work when the decorations are well done. Do you skate? I don't know how to ice skate. Does ice skating need this much protective gear? Then why do you need it too? Do you... Don't I have to trust you? But since you said so, you'll have to teach me. I didn't panic. What's so funny? And what's wrong with that? It's odd to be your student, too. So, how are you going to teach me? Like what we just did? And then... Didn't you tell me to focus on you? What's so funny? What are you trying to say? Wait. Yes. Now? You. You did that on purpose. I've never seen a coach so good at making excuses. Let's keep moving. What are you muttering about this time? Don't get distracted when you're giving a lesson. It seems someone doesn't want their tuition fee. So have you figured it out? Not bad. You finally get to be the coach for once. Is this all you're going to teach me? There's no difference between what you just did and what I'm practicing now, except that it's faster. Once I've learned it, what will you teach next? Watch out! Thank you.
Hold on to me.
It hurts because someone fell on top of me. Dummy, why are you apologizing and thanking me at the same time? Stop checking for injuries, I'm fine. It's not your first time falling over. I'm used to it. I didn't expect there would be risks involved in being a student, and that the student would need to help the coach. No, I didn't. How about asking yourself why you take me with you every time you fall over? I thought someone was merely not professional enough. I didn't realize they were forgetful, too. Didn't you tell me to hold on to your hand if I'm scared of falling? Where are we going? What's the hurry? Very rich. Better than expected. Sounds like you had a good time filming here. Thanks to a certain coach, it was not bad. You bought the tickets yourself, and you still call it supporting your business? I still remember how many times you revised the proposal for this documentary. And how you ran around everywhere to find a venue. Do you think you've won too many awards? But I heard you started a new project recently. You say you're confused, but in reality, you never stopped. When we were on the ice just now, you were my goal too. It actually wasn't, because you got better and better at it. As long as you don't stop, I will always be chasing after you. I know, so I won't stop. If you feel lost, just walk toward me. And get up early in the morning. Goals exist to get you further, not to give yourself an endpoint. After all, this is a world with no summit. They didn't fall over. You just need to get better at it. When you stop falling over and don't need me to help you anymore, then you're doing well. What do you think? You're the coach today, so you're the boss. As you wish.